Thank you.
What we have always said that Aramco is ready for listing whenever the shareholder make the decision to list. And as you heard from His Royal Highness Prince Abdulaziz yesterday, it's going to be very soon. So we are prepared. That's the bottom line.
Our Emirati host for their hospitality and affordability. But meeting society standing event throughout.
That's a shareholder decision when it comes to listing. As I always said, you know, the decision is with the shareholder. From Aramco side, as I said, we always said we are ready for whatever the decision is to list locally, which is going to be the primary listing is to list locally. But we are also ready also for listing outside in other jurisdictions.
Excuse me, please.
Excuse me.
His Excellency Yasser Al-Rumayyan, who is the governor of the IBF, BIF, Public Investment Fund, he's a board member since 2016. This is his fourth year as a board member in Saudi Aramco. He's very experienced in the financial sectors, nationally and internationally. He did a lot of transactions, and I'm sure he heard a lot about what the Public Investment Fund in terms of investment globally. So he bring a lot of richness to our board in terms of financial sector and transactions and all of these things.
How are you? Excuse me. Thank
you. It's like a railroad going past.
Prudent.
Go there. Don't tell me.
He knows what he's doing.